20-man team F. And now, a 20-minute match, one fall, from Pawhuska, Oklahoma, in red, 241, Team Jay Strongbow. The opponent, Black Trunks, from Brooklyn at 237, Jose Estrada. Percy Feldbaumer, referee for this 20-minute match, or less.
All right, Dusty Feldbaumer, the third man in the square circle, Chief Jay Strongbow, making his return to the spectrum after about 3 years away from here. Jose Estrada gets things off to a fast start, and it's underway, fans. We had a battle royal just moments ago, but now here's another battle in miniature. Welcome Chief Jay Strongbow and Jose Estrada. Fans on him. They're on him tonight.
It seems customary to launch a surprise attack against Chief Jay Strongbow.
All right, the Chief down, but certainly not out. He went back in there again. He's circling the ring, trying to clear his head. He's a little bit dazed. In the hands of Jose Estrada. Now they're both outside the ring, and here we go. There's Estrada.
Almost counted out.
Being pounded along the ring apron while Chief Strongbow comes back in the ring. Here you have a look at Estrada. There's a count of six on Estrada. Momentarily distracted by Strongbow with Dusty Feldbaumer. Count of one again. Count of one and two, and now Estrada back in the ring again. Strongbow working on Estrada. Estrada retaliating.
Well, obviously there's bad blood between these two. Yeah, old scores to settle.
Well, you know, I was interested in watching what would happen, and nothing did happen really between Greg Valentine and Strongbow when they got in that 20-man battle, because there's a lot of bad blood there.
Estrada working on a trapeze for Strongbow. Very painful. Crowd giving a war whoop. By the way, quite a large crowd tonight.
Yeah. Very enthusiastic crowd here at the Spectrum tonight.
Well, that over-the-top battle royal is quite an attraction.
Hey, look at the Chief. Beautiful maneuver, but still in the clutches of the likes of Jose Estrada, enjoying every moment of it. Trying for a sleeper hold. Chief going halfway to bed, maybe. The crowd, of course, responding accordingly.
Stan asked him, tremendous pain.
A lot of pain being absorbed by Strongbow tonight, although he's been there before many, many times. Scott is still maintaining that hold. There he is, reaching down into his Indian heritage. And breaking the hold. Coming under Estrada. Arm drag, takedown. And another takedown. On the hair pull, and down goes the Chief. Well, the Chief had some momentum going there briefly, but now Estrada in control again.
That's quite a shot.
Yeah,
that got the camera right up his nostril and down to his tonsils.
Well, in television jargon, they call that a pore shot, getting the pores of the body. certainly are. Well, Dusty Bellbomber down on the mat there briefly to check Strongbow's face, trying to find out if he's totally out of it. Seems not to be, so anything can happen. However, Scott is still very much in control. He keeps trying to get up, trying to get himself together.
Right leg trembling there.
Well, he's halfway up now, all the way. And ahead, forced against the top turnbuckle. All right, still the pressure maintained by Jose Estrada. I'd like to wish a belated happy birthday greeting to Rich Bulba. He's out there with a group of loyal fans in Mount Holly area watching with tonight. Going tonight's show, folks. Rick, good luck to you and all your friends watching PRISM Wrestling tonight.
Jake struggling again. It's amazing how much pain he can take.
I'll tell you, the man's incredible. Tremendous athlete. Here he is, back in his feet again.
Crowd urging him on. Jake dishes it out, but he can't take it. Break the hold.
Well, there's a knee to the midsection. Down goes the Chief again. Estrada again in control. Back in that pressure at the top of the shoulder again.
I think I will you.
He's saying ask him. Looking for a submission.
That's it. Estrada knows he doesn't have all night with this guy, and the Chief's a tough rookie. All right, the Chief still really in pain. Here's another close-up of Strongbow on the short end of the beating tonight. Estrada really maintaining his aggressive nature. In attendance tonight is a local Philadelphian out of Temple University, Joe Klecko, pro football player for the New York Jets. I said to him tonight, Joe, you should be an Eagle, and he just smiled. All right, there's an elbow by the Chief, the midsection of Estrada. And into the board as he goes.
Bombs away.
Whoa! He's on his way for sure. Oh, takes a foot to the jaw. Whoa! On he goes, and maybe one, two.
Fantastic. What a finisher the Chief is.
He really is sensational, isn't he, huh?
The Joe Louis of wrestling.
Yeah, really. Well, the fans very much in agreement. The turn of events here, and now let's get the official.
Of the fall, 7 minutes, 21 seconds, the winner, Team Jay Strongbow!
All right, Strongbow with a few parting words at Jose Estrada as he goes off.